The last kilometer we play a bit. I knew that I was the fastest guy from three guys that come to finish. So I just need to play good the last meters, how I did, and then I won.
So I imagine you know Polanski quite well, but Mass must have been a bit of an unknown quantity.
I know both of them, and but like I said before, they're really good climbers. But in the sprint, I really believe that I can beat both of them, and I was pretty sure, but in theory I was the fastest man from the breakaway, so I really believe until the end that I can make it, and I made it.
You spent a long time riding for small teams, you rode in Poland, you rode in Turkey. Is this victory proof that perseverance pays, that you should never give up?
Maybe my career was I was not always lucky. I had a really, really bad luck, but I never give up. I was always fighting. Now I have opportunity to stay here. That's why I want to say really thanks a lot to my team Lotto Soudal that they gave me opportunity already last year, and they keep me here, and they want that I stay still with them. It's great team to me. They support me a lot. They believe in myself. So this victory is also for them.